The NWC wishes to inform you the resignation of the national chairman, Senator Abdullahi Adamu, C-O-M, and that of the national secretary, Senator Yola Omishore, C-O-M. And with this development, and according to the Constitution of the All Progressive Congress, APC, it is now incumbent on my humble self, Senator Abubakar Kyari, as the Deputy National Chairman, North, to assume the office of the Acting National Chairman of the All Progressive Congress, APC, and subsequently also the Deputy National Secretary, Barrister Festus Fuanta, will now assume the office of the Acting National Secretary of the All Progressive Congress, APC. And with these recent developments in the change of leadership, I'd like to inform everybody here that the proposed National Caucus meeting slated for Tuesday, the 18th, July 2023, and the National Executive Committee meeting of the All Progressive Congress slated for Wednesday, 19th July 2023, has hereby been postponed. And this postponement will not be indefinite, but it will be a new date will be communicated in the near future. So this is in brief our announcement today and the information to you, our dear friends.